What's up, guys? It's me, Jimmy Eric. So the question is that, are the edX courses good? Okay. The answer, I got the question. The question basically asking like, should you invest the money in the edX courses? Few years ago, edX gave you full scholarship or full financial aid. But right now, you can get up to 90%. For example, if a certificate costing you like how much? $100, you will only have to pay $10. I did a lot of the edX certificate with the financial aid, so 90% off. So that is a good thing. Compared to Coursera sometimes offer you full 100%. But again, I'm not going to focus on the price. It depends where you live. Unless you're living in one of the country, even you cannot afford to pay $10, then I will recommend Coursera. But this is not a video about Coursera versus edX. This is about, are the edX course worth? And definitely yes. In my opinion, the university on edX, they're a little bit higher level. But the edX courses are not that, how to say, user-friendly compared to Coursera. Coursera is very user-friendly, very beginner-friendly, and very intuitive compared to edX. But the edX material is high level. You really know what you're learning. You really have some basic sense and basic background. Most of the beginner course, even on edX, are not for beginner. You should have some kind of an associate degree or some kind of really good understanding on what you're going to learn. I was learning retail marketing. I already got a lot of marketing knowledge. I was running my business in East Africa, Rwanda, Ethiopia, Kenya, of ladies' handbags. But when I started, it became very technical. The mathematics they were using, I have no idea, but the formula was right. What I did, I bought a mathematics for retail book and I read that book. Yeah, mathematics, just go to Amazon. I bought a like 10 years old book. I don't know about the latest edition. It costs me like $50-$60. Okay. So I bought like an old used one for only $10. Again, mathematics remain mathematics. All of the formula, even the formula 20 years old, remain the same. Okay. I don't understand why you will need a new edition unless the publisher just wanna earn some money. So yeah, that is my opinion. edX courses are really worth it, in much better quality compared to Coursera, and billion times better than Udacity, and definitely Udemy. Udemy is different. There's a lot of great courses on Udemy. I'm personally teaching on Udemy. I'm personally teaching on Skillshare. But those are not university. Once you get, like for example, I did my MIT computer science certificate from edX. I put on my resume. People say, wow, you did the computer science certificate from MIT. Wow. I hope you get the answer. And yeah, so definitely they are worth it. I really enjoy it and I really adore it. The answer is quite simple as that. I just want to say that. I hope you like my video. Make sure to check out the links in the description box below. Bye. You can check out my channel MBA Market Business Africa, where I talk about my African business journey and give you tips and tricks on how to start a business in East and West Africa. And also check out my travel channel Outing Journal, where I love to travel with my wife around the world. My wife is diagnosed with the retina pigmentosa, so she is like now 75% technically blind, but still we are not giving our hope. As you can see, my wife is half blind. You can check out this video. Also make sure to check out my Spider-Man review. This is Outing Journal. Also check out my online travel magazine Outing Journal, where I love to write about travel article, travel story, for example, such as this one. I love travel writing. I want to become one of the best travel writer out there. And I'm also teaching on Skillshare. Please check out the Skillshare. I'm giving you a 1 month free trial. Here's my course on Skillshare. More courses are upcoming on Skillshare. I'm teaching on Skillshare. And also check out my courses on Udemy. Yes, my courses on Udemy. I have around 4 courses, over 20,000 students. Most of my courses are going quite well. Make sure to support me on Skillshare and Udemy. That's all. Keep going on. Never stop learning. Learn until you die. Bye.